Next up is Gordon Ramsay. Let's make crack.